And we gonna rejoice. Thank you, God, in it. Regardless of what they've experienced in this week. Maybe what you might experience just get here this morning. God has been good still. For he has blessed us another opportunity to come together as one. Praise God to magnify him. And I'm just so glad for this opportunity to come to praise God with you. I mean, I can praise him at my home and me and Sister Wayne and have a good time still. But it is something about coming amongst the saints of God. Hallelujah. I mean, I get encouraged through the word, the testimony, through the exhortation from you. Praise God. Inspire me. Continue this journey. So we're just going to just stand and praise God, open up in prayer this morning. And just look forward to greater things and greater experiences throughout this day. We know truly God is our God, and he always knows what we need. I might not know what you need. I don't know what you might even want. But we know God knows what you need. And his ears are open to our cry. And Father, we just thank you for this day. We thank you for this opportunity, Lord, just to come to praise and to magnify you, even though we might praise you at home, on the way here, or what have you. But we have set aside this time, Lord God, for we may come as one voice to magnify you, to bless you, Lord God. We ask that you have your way, that your will be done throughout this service, through songs, through ministries of songs, and Lord, exhortation. Let Jesus be magnified continually. Hallelujah. Lord, we ask that your will be done throughout this morning and throughout this day. We thank you for every believer, every saint of God that is here. In the name of Jesus, let them be, hallelujah, be encouraged to continue the journey, Father God. Let something go forth, Father God, but inspire them to give them the confidence that they need, Lord God, to speak to their heart, Lord God, in a time of need, in the name of Jesus. Whether the one that might need healing, we thank you for healing. For truly in your word, Father God, it is your will that we be healed. We thank you for peace of mind. In the name of Jesus, we rejoice in you, Lord God. We praise and magnify you. For truly you're a good God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, that we woke up even on this morning, Lord God, not in our own, it's our strength, but because of you. Hallelujah. Allow us to see another day. For we know, Lord, there's something to see this day. But Lord, you allow us to see it. And we rejoice in it, Father God. For we truly are thankful for all that you have provided for us, Lord God, throughout this week. Hallelujah. Providing for us, meeting our need according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. And we thank you, we just bless you, Lord. We give you the praise on this morning. Hallelujah, for you are truly a good God. Not willing that none shall perish, but all shall come to repentance. And that one that might need salvation, Lord, let him have a heart, Lord, to hallelujah, confess, Lord. What must I do to be saved? We thank you, Father God. We give you the praise and the glory. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To go do all.